According to this question, we can say there was a scientist, and this scientist basically discovered the presence of a particular chemical substance.